Hello everyone, welcome to another vlog. This weekend, it's a very special weekend because my whole family from Portugal is here. So my sister, her husband, the baby and my mother. And of course Daniel also. We rented a hita, so like a cabin in the mountain in Trysil, which is like close to Oslo. So it's like 3 hours by car from Oslo. And it has like a huge ski center and a lot of snow. So we rented a little house here and we're staying for a weekend. And yeah, a weekend. We came yesterday at night. We arrived today. This morning it was really fun because we were playing in the snow, me and my mom. And the snow was like, it is a bit frozen because it hasn't snowed for a while. But it's like super soft under, so sometimes you put your feet and you just get like deep into the snow, so it was really funny.
Vai, mãe, anda, vai, vai por onde nunca fui tocado.
Vá, anda assim em linha reta, assim aqui à frente. Sim, sem te enterrares, vá.
Deve ser a melhor maneira de te deslocares rápido nesta neve. Ok, talvez não.
After my mom stayed at home with the baby and me, Daniel, my sister and David, we went to the ski center to the slopes to do downhill ski, which was really nice. Are back at home. So I just wanted to give you a quick tour of the house because I think honestly it's one of the best houses we've stayed so far. So this is the house. It doesn't look much from here, but it has like an amazing view in that on that side, which is basically this view. And you come in here and you have this little like entrance. Hello. There is like the main part of the house, but I'll just show you the rooms first. So you go up these stairs, you have this like they call it the TV stua, so it's basically where the kids watch TV. And here you have a room which is where me and Daniel are staying. And across you have another room. Here you have another room which is the biggest room where my sister is staying. And then if we go down, another room, toilet. This one has actually a sauna inside, which we will try to put it working after it.
Cheers.
Daniel. And here is the living room and kitchen. Today we woke up to a very, very snowy Trysil. It was snowing so much and it was really funny to see how my little nephew, Gabi, looked through the window to see the snow. He was like, what is that? He never saw like snow before. We just stayed at home, cozy up, had lunch and then left Trysil with a car and came back to Oslo.
Opa,
really love the weekend with my family here. It's always so nice to have them here. It's also a little bit sad when they leave, but you know. I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog and I will see you next week. Bye!